A day in the life of an orchard cat. My dad is a peach farmer in Colorado, and here's what Atlas and Otto do on the farm when we're visiting him. The day starts off with Otto sprinting through the rows to explore while Atlas is perfectly content chilling in the lower tree branches. And they'll do this pretty much all morning until after a few hours of picking, I bring the peaches over for Atlas to inspect and sort. And once the sorting's over, he takes a well-deserved nap after he personally packed all the peaches in the boxes. As for Otto, he could care less about helping the family farm. He's all about climbing the highest tree, exploring the roof, and taking a little cat nap in the blackberry bushes. And to finish the day, the boys play a little WWE before we take our sunset walk through the orchard. My name is Quinn. I live in a van with my two cats, Atlas and Otto. Follow for more.